The idea behind the advanced energy economy is to create a positive environment for advanced energy companies. And that includes policy, but it's by no means limited to policy. You know, we really are trying to create a situation where entrepreneurial companies and more mature companies can thrive, and that includes all kinds of collaborations inside the industry and outside, and just trying to create an environment where they're going to their efforts are going to be supported and where they're going to in fact succeed. I actually feel that this is the critical issue facing our generation, that both from an economic standpoint, an environmental standpoint, and geopolitical standpoint, this is actually the issue on which we will be judged 100 years from now. Did we in fact succeed in turning energy from a partially costed extractive industry into a technology-driven, innovation-driven, and education-driven business? That's really the way the United States has always succeeded. We are the best at this in the world in terms of innovation and technology. And if we can accept that that's what energy is and start to judge ourselves on economic basis, but also more broadly, geopolitically and environmentally, we're going to find out how much success we really can. So to me, this hits me as the single thing that will be most important for our generation to succeed in.